And I know that there's a lot of people gunning for me, so I'm not going to be reckless.
Who's gunning for you?
You are. I'm on 60 Minutes, right?
What do you mean we're gunning for you?
Do I really think that you guys are going to tell the story that I would like to have told? No. Your story is going to be, here's a guy who spreads fake news, uses social media, these social media people better cry. I know the story you guys are doing before you do it.
What's wrong with that story?
Because it is an agenda. Another story is, here is a person who is able to bypass traditional media outlets, reach people directly to tell a story. Maybe he's a good guy, maybe he's not. I'm not going to serve as a mouthpiece for anybody.
Cernovich's website is just one of hundreds publishing nonsense on the right and on the left. We were curious how a particular fake news article breaks out from one website and becomes a popular trending item on Facebook or Twitter, for example. And we discovered that one of the reasons is fraud. Danger in Play is written by Michael Cernovich, a Southern California lawyer who describes himself as right of center politically, but who has become a magnet for readers with a taste for stories with no basis in fact. Michael Cernovich, whose articles included the fake Hillary Clinton pedophile ring and her bogus diagnosis of Parkinson's,